Hello everyone and welcome back to Subnautica. Where we last left off, I had a problem with the last save, so I had to redo most of the previous stream. I did have to use a bit of cheese to speed up the process, but I managed to get things mostly where they had ended up. Sadly, it does also mean that I had to re-explore the Aurora and the Degassi base, and I kind of found some fragments I hadn't found the previous run. Right, if I actually go to the blueprints, it will probably be easier to explain it. Let's see, I found... not cooking. I think I already had all of this, yeah. What was it? Oh yeah, I found this blueprint in a box that I have apparently just missed. I haven't actually crafted it yet. I found... well, I actually failed... I don't actually remember where the third part of this was, because I... well, I just didn't find it. So I guess it was in one of the wrecks or something. I'm actually planning to visit that crashed smaller ship that was near the entrance to the... to the mushroom biome, and maybe I'll find it there. And I'm gonna increase the volume a bit because I had lowered it before. I think that should be better. Anyway, so yeah, I'll need to refine that again. And I plan to visit that ship because I'm fairly sure I missed something on it. Anyway, what I did find was... well, I actually think I missed one of those as well. I might have had one, I'm not sure. Regardless, what I did find was I found the other part of that, not that I can craft it yet. There was one more thing. Fairly sure there was one more thing. Okay, we're looking. Fairly sure. Oh, well, yeah, the Hunter. Okay, yeah, it was those two things. The other part for the power cell charger was like underneath the gassy base. Just swam through it while trying to hide from one of the craft snakes. Well, not like I can make it yet, but I am going to make this thing for lithium, which I have. I might have missed some of the things here. As you can see, plants are still growing, and like before, I'm missing a few posters that I didn't bother grabbing. Might come back for those later. But everything else is mostly the same. I got the hood scanner room back, and I got the upgrade that we did for the range. So yeah, that should be everything. I'm not sure how precise these values are. I tried to replace the inventories first, and then realized I was supposed to... what's... okay, that bug again. So yeah, if that happens, what you have to do is uncheck that. You press F3 and F8 to open... well, F3 is to open that menu, F8 is to get your cursor. Regardless, I need to get this out. Oh wait, oh right, I... Yeah, I need the modification station, don't I?
Welp.
Maybe we'll find it. Regardless, let's go back to that ship. No, not this. This one. Yeah. Why do I still have that fabric? Let's place it here. Okay, so I'm also not entirely sure how many of my batteries were fully charged or not. Just make sure I grab the battery so I'm fully done. Anyway, C-mod. Right. So if I remember correctly, ship was this way. Alright, there's the other Gazeta habitat that I'm not ever reaching. Well, I'm gonna reach it eventually, but might be a while. First things first, there's the entrance. That reminds me, I should have brought some titanium. Oh well. In fact, let's go back. I have an idea. It's probably a horrible idea, but I have an idea. Aren't all of my ideas horrible anymore? Eh. Oh yeah, I probably should have fixed that thing while I was getting the side back. Question for later. Done. Now, where is you? What do I need for a scanner room again? Titanium, copper, gold, and table coral sample. I don't think I have a table coral sample, but it shouldn't be too difficult to get. In fact, there's some. I should probably place my glider in my inventory. Anyway, so I needed 5 titanium. Two copper, 1 gold. And I should probably bring quite a bit more titanium, but mostly 2 copper, 1 gold. And filters with titanium. That should do. At least for now. Okay, so that one. I should probably start making beacons or something, but I can't really be bothered. I mean, I'm starting to remember where stuff is decently well, so it's not exactly a problem. So first things first, let's find a good place. Wrong. I should have brought quartz for the... Yep. I should mark those as... I still need solid panels. That reminds me. Optical connector. Titanium. Oh well. It's a good start at least. Not even that far. But it's far enough to matter. I think. I probably should have just made it further, but whatever. Let's see. Where's the quartz? Over here. That should be enough. Actually. What does... We require two quartz and some copper. Right, so let's grab the two copper I have, one more quartz, and then fill the rest with titanium. I should probably put some of these batteries. I'll leave them be for now. I really should look out for my inventory. I might be able to get there, but I don't think I want to risk it. Hello, you. Are you here to grab my cameras? This might take a while. In fact, I dare say this is high enough. Let's make another one of these. And I am out of titanium. Yay! Well, I guess it's one more room back home. Oh, hey, look, more quartz. I might as well grab it. Well, it's starting setup. Will be useful later, probably. Maybe. Possibly. So, how are you all? There's no one really watching it, that's why I'm doing this anyway. Early stream! Yay! Anyway! Oh, I need more titanium. I mean, shouldn't be hard to get. I'm sure there's salvage like everywhere around this place. Sort of. Maybe. Found some. There's two. Okay. Well, one should be enough for now. I really shouldn't have tried to make so many preparations just for a scanner base. I mean, I don't think the solars need to be that deep. Well, I should have known better, regardless. The cameras are now everywhere. Yes, I heard you. I hear you, Stalker. I don't care. Oh, well. Hey. The fourth camera is still... Nice, nice, nice. Okay. So... It's important to do that. Yes, I know. Anyway, a ladder. And do we still have enough for another? Yes. Nice. So first leave, then make another solar panel. That should work finally. Well, you know, whatever. Right, scanner room. Data box? There's a data box to scan for, huh? It can't seem to scan for fragments anymore, and that bothers me a bit. Used to be a thing. Hey, data box. Have my hot chip. Would I miss something in there? What did I miss in there? I thought I had grabbed everything. Oh. Oh. Damn it. So it will detect things even if I've already grabbed the contents. That's kind of sad. Especially since it doesn't seem like it wants to... I guess I can make a scan for Rex. Okay, so the bigger ship wasn't too far from here, I think. Was it that one? I mean, that's also a wreck, but it's a different wreck. I don't really need that, but I actually need the titanium now, so... Yay! Use more salt... Yeah, I'm... not staying here for long. Okay. What matters right now is finding the bigger ship, which is not that one. There's the bigger wreck. Okay. So yeah, I'm fairly sure I missed something or other over here. Can't have been it, right? Must be like an entrance or something. Oh. That's not an entrance. Oh, that might be it. Can I open this? Doesn't seem like it. I made it to somewhat inside. I don't think this actually goes anywhere. Even though it feels like it should. Kind of hard to see, and that's a problem. Maybe I should bring the Seamoth closer to that area. So if the top side can't be opened. There's a way in through here. Question mark. It's really hard to see it with the Seamoth. Heard that it, that there was something else in here, but I can't seem to find that something. Maybe it's through the front? Well, I found the place and now I just have to get here with the Seamoth. At least enough to light it up. And, you know, be able to get back for air. Nice. Well, I don't even know what it is yet, but I hope it's something nice. Where was it? Over here? So, first of all, Wind your scanner a little. Ooh, repair tool. I should probably. First of all, flashlight. Repair tool. There we go. That's closed. That looks like, oh, well, not much I can do with that, but hey, it's still more titanium. Anyway, let's go in here. That's a lot. Oh, wait, I already had the vehicle bay. I thought it was something with the filament. I mean, it's good, but not as good. Modification station! Yes! Oh, I needed that so much. I should probably go back for air for a moment. Yeah, like that. Come on. Ish. Right, back down the hole. This place is such a mess. That other thing? Might as well scan it for the titanium. I did see a console over there. Whatever that means. Disinfected weather. Of course, this place has all of the. Oh, I'm full on titanium apparently. Should have known. Should probably save those things for later. Anything else around here to scan? If I can somehow make my way around. Let's explore that with when I have full this is for pulsion cannon. There's a lot of the same. Regardless, I need to go back to my C-mod again. Ow. And let's actually explore those tunnels now, huh? Because what could possibly go wrong with that? It weren't there like two different. Yeah, there's another one over here. It's closed off over there. Ah, so trippy. More disinfected weather, more fragments. Well, this place is basically full of titanium now. I mean, there might be something else I can scan. Doesn't seem like I can get out that way, sadly. Ooh. before I get lost. That was one of the tunnels. We will read that later. This is so hard to... I saw a hand icon a moment ago. Oh shit, I need to get out. Okay. One more tripping. Alright, the hand icon was probably used to close the door, since it's repaired instead of solid open. Anyway, last hole. Oh, this one doesn't seem to lead anywhere. Well, I guess that's that. It's hard to maneuver. Well, I've got this infested water, so... lots of it, in fact. Anyway, with that done, should probably return to base. You know, store some of that titanium that I have so much of, and see what those blueprints require. In fact, let's see that right now. Ooh, also unlocked the thermoblade, which isn't even that difficult.